I am not beefing the cooking allegations. I have, in fact, cooked food multiple times in the past. Anyway, let's get going. But it's been a while since too long since I played this game. We got some little tour of foods to go. Sounds cool by me. Let's see. So if I'm going for all the achievements this game, so it's time to really think about what I want to be doing this game. Because am I going for all achievements? Just all achievements? Or am I going for all goals? Because you only need to get 75 gold medals and to get all achievements. Right? You need 200 bronze medals, though. That's the thing. So if you're going for all achievements, I should never restart if I make a mistake. If you're just going for all achievements, I should never restart. Because the total amount of courses done is what's going to be limiting me. Not the amount of gold levels, medals. Because I basically, I'm at like, what, 60? Gold medal so far, right? The highest one, the most amount you need is 75. You also need, I believe it's like 12 perfect thingies, too. So that is a little bit of a wrinkle, but still, it's a long cry away from bronze and everything. So I genuinely don't know. If I do want to go for every gold medal, then I should restart still. Because that does save me time. But like, is that something I want to do? I don't know. Maybe I'm just a god, and I don't fail any other any other mission in this game. And if I just never fail again, right, then the difference between the two is moot. yeah, also, right, it does assume, the difference does matter. If you're assuming that my gold medal rate is pretty low, that I, you know, only have a less than, say, a 90% chance of getting it perfect on a given stage. I don't know how true that is, right? I feel like I'm getting a lot better at this game, right? I feel I'm being more consistent by a lot. If that's the case, right, then I want to make some tea, actually. Oh, that makes sense. What's it saying? If that's the case, if I am being super consistent, then going for all goals is not that much more than that makes sense. than just going for every achievement. So, I don't know. I don't think there's a really solid. I'm sorry, I'm absent Sean. Get some stuff. So that's the thing. Do I restart here? And I don't think I'm going to. We're gonna see. I mean, I should be so close to the end anyway. Not for me. Ah, that's really fast right now. Thank you. That makes me sad. Okay. Maybe I am cooked. Huh? Or maybe the tea in the background is distracting me to kill. Gotta put the cover on. Thanks for watching.